Men on a mission to save Western Australia's gold mining industry. As the state government considers the findings of a royalty review, the industry is stepping up its campaign to educate MPs about the vital economic and social contributions it makes to Western Australia.
We're here today to present to the Members of Parliament and to the Cabinet Ministers a gold hard hat. These are the same hard hats that protect 20,000 mums and dads who currently work in the gold industry. We'd like all Members of Parliament and Members of Cabinet to wear these hard hats to protect the gold mining industry that keeps us strong.
And there's strong opposition to increasing the royalty.
Well, I'd say to the Premier, once again, you're putting more taxes in place. This tax will impact employment in regional Western Australia. It will impact fly-in, fly-out jobs. In the long run, what it will mean is a reduction in our GST revenue. So by doing this, you're deliberately, with considered thought beforehand, reducing the GST take to Western Australia.
Politicians from across the political spectrum showed their support for the Heart of Gold campaign.
But gold's doing it tough. The price of gold has fallen. A lot of mines are really right at the cost of production. And so the last thing they need is an increase in royalties.
But this campaign isn't just about the politicians. A rise in the gold royalty would have very real effects on Western Australia's gold mining communities, something which the people working on the ground say is already happening.
Yeah, I've got a few friends that are all still hunting for work, and they've been looking for work now for 12 months, and they've been in gold, and they're still looking. I'd hate to have to try and find another job now. I really, really would.
MPs in Western Australia might need more than a hard hat to weather the political storm if they decide to raise the royalty for a sector which is already doing it tough.